One more voice warm up. All warmed up. Hey guys, my name is Dan, not so hardcore, and welcome back to Fran. Boo! Okay. It's been a while, but we have to move on from the sewer. Dear, I'm kind of okay. Just stuff and stuff. The barrel. Mr. Minute, are you there? No, he's not. He's dead. I think he's dead. He probably's dead. It can't be good to have any cozy places to stay. What? I guess I'm not sleeping until I find my kitten. Okay. We have to move on. Moving on. Anything I can click on? Oh, this tree. Okay. Want to say something about the tree, Fran? Hello, tree. Okay. Nice. Oh, what the fuck are you? What the fuck are both of you? The biggie cockroach and the old giant grandpa. Why is this in the real world? Wow, this is a very really big insect. It's a pig. Cockroach. Oh wow, you are really a big, very big ant. Who's there? Are you real? Oh, excuse me, sir. Are you real? You always ask the same thing. Always. What do you mean? What do you mean by always? Of course I'm real. Where did you come from? I escaped. Oh, I escaped the hospital. But please don't tell anybody. I won't tell, don't worry. But what are you doing here? My cat is out here. Somewhere and have to find him. A cat, you say? A black cat. Yes, sir, a black cat with very big yellow eyes, Mr. Midnight. Oh, I see. I'm sorry, girl. You haven't seen it? It happens to be the cat is eaten, chewed, and whoa! What do you mean? The cat that came towards me in a hurry. I catch it. I give it to my beetle pig. Oh, your beetle. My beetle pig is hungry. Oh, my poor beetle pig hasn't had any food in days. The blueberry time passed by and we ate them all. Stop it, can't you see? Mr. Midnight's the only one I have. Are you joking? Please tell me that you're joking. Oh, little girl, don't cry. I can sing for you if you like. What will I do now? You know how it feels to be alone? I do know, yes. I am the last one alive. Let me help you, yes? How can you help? You ate my fucking kitty cat, Mr. Minute. The digestion is not so fast, you know. Maybe he's still alive inside Beetle Pig. What? Make it vomit? Should I do something like maybe Beetle Pig? Kill the Beetle Pig. He is also the only friend I have left. I need the meat. You can do it. Kill the yes. Do it. You can kill Beetle Pig. And I, Antonio the Greatest, shall eat the meat. Okay, an axe. An owl. What kind of bird are you? He's an owl, and there's a porcupine in the back. Sonic! Is that you? Okay, I have an axe. Cuckoo land in the hole! Well, you're disturbing. You are quite disturbing, little Mrs. Ghost. Oh, you're also very disturbing. Isn't it too early to bell? Curiosity is damned. Damn you, curiosity. Oh, I like to be curious, otherwise how will you learn things? What are you? What kind of curious? You are kind of curious yourself. What is the right question, but why should be more appropriate? Of course. I want the key, for some reason. I don't have time to chat, I want the key, that's all. Oh, but that key isn't ours, and it's not yours for sure. It's good to have a extra key, especially when you're up to something. We couldn't care less. The affection towards you is simply none. I'm Fran. You are very honest. I like that. I'm a person. Fran, nice. Pleased to meet you. Interesting. Tell us more. I had a cat. Well, I had one. He's missing now. I have to find him. Really? Yes, really. Now, please give me the key. Pretty please? Look, person Fran, we came from the south flying as always. Are you birds? Flying heads? And one of us got curious about this key. And all of us got stuck here. And because of our long hair, we can't get loose. So you're all curious. Can I help you? We usually get stuck on trees, but we have something to fix that. A beautiful comb. To comb our hair every time we get stuck. Give it to me. Give me the comb and I can fix you. There is a problem. A filthy thief took the comb and now we are stuck here forever. If you find the thief and the comb, you will have the key, deal? What does he look like? Yes, but what does he look like? Is he a giant? No, he's not a giant ant. It's a rat, a filthy narcissist rat. He took the comb to be beautiful. We couldn't do much, so he ran away with it. A bitch! What a bitch. Please find the key and give me curiosity. I'll try my best. Good. He will be here waiting. I don't like those noises. I wonder what's in the well. Is it the ring? The ring girl. Ah, well, I could try to open it to see what you could, but will you? I can't move the top, it's stuck, just my luck. Okay, now we have to find a ghost in the back, I don't like you. Okay, come back to the real world. Oh, you pig, did you eat my cat? Use. Motherfucker! He ran away, mister. It seems that shouting bushy won't make it help. Okay. Use again. Well then, you pig motherfucker. So we're looking for a rat and a way to kill the pig. Don't walk away from me. Do you know who I am? I am Fran Bo. Fuck am I supposed to do? Can I use the axe? Okay, I did use the axe. What a bluff, there is no hole in here. Then why? Oh, a feather. Examine. The owl's missing feather. Tickle, tickle. Oh, maybe I tickle the pig and then kill him. That's a bit sad. Okay, tickle the dude awake. Tickle, tickle. Ah! The threat is great. Great. Oh. Wake up! Sir, wake up now. I think the beetle doesn't like the idea of being killed. Oh, I see. But that is completely normal, isn't it? What should I do? You have to give him the special berries, the blueberries, and there are no berries. Berries. I shouldn't say this to you, but I have the right connections. They live inside my house. They have blueberries. My house is in that direction. Be careful. Oh, thank you, sir. Great. We're looking for berries and a rat. No. Oh. You have a nice house. It seems to be very stuck. Hammer it down! Oh no, I broke the door. Well, I can get in. No, okay, good for you. I got glue? Okay, I'm just gonna steal all your shit, Mr. Ant. Mr. Old Ass Ant. Cozy little lamp. Oh, meats. Who's in the... Oh! So you look so angry. Oh, you're very rare. Oh, I'm sorry! Oh, okay, Mr. Blueberry. Ow, that hurts. Stop it, you big pine cone. I need the berries. Ma! motherfucker! I think I have to trick him, but how? Fuck you. Oh. Oh, oh! The ghost is here. What do you want from me? I got a doorknob. Who the fuck are you? No! That was wrong. You tiny creatures, please don't eat me. Oh my goodness, a pest exterminator, he's dead. Well, great. I'm glad I came here. Jesus. That's enough of that. Let's try it out here. Mushrooms. Ooh. Fuck you. Oh, Mr. Kitty! Find me alive, find me dead, bip bip. Find me someday in the gold cage. Rip up, up, up. Pick him up! Pick him up! Mr. No! Wow, okay. Got a bag. Anything else I want? No. Okay. So we put the meat, so the ants go away, and now we have a bag, and we can trap one of you. Oh. What's this? What's you? Exterminator. Oh, motherfucker. Okay, use on you. Use. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I got the blueberries! I got the blueberries! I'm sorry for taking your blueberries, but it must be done! Blueberries. I have the blueberries. Give him the berries. And then he goes to sleep. And then, schmuck. Oh, he's so cute! I'm sorry! You rat asshole! What? You're not my cat? Oh, miss, you saved me from the misery. Good for you. But I was hoping to find someone else. I assume that you are feeling disappointed. Who are you looking for? My lovely cat. My lovely cat. Mr. Midnight. Oh, Miss Lady, I am not fond of cats, you know. A black one with very big yellow eyes was trying to catch me. Really? Really, you seem to get in trouble often. Wait, maybe he is my cat. Oh, my lady, if he is, then he's the one in trouble now. What happened? Why, what happened? I can show you. Follow me, please. It's not far from here. Oh, you're so good, Mr. Rat. I killed your pig, by the way. Thank you. Now we eat. Just so you know, the bill pig wasn't, there was no cat, but it was rat. Rat, oh, I'm sorry. You see, my eyes are very old. I also have heart problems and very bad back. I also suffer from narva, and sometimes I don't zzz. Okay. Good night. Wait, where'd the hole go? No, that's in the other world. Here we are, somebody took him, they just disappeared. Be more specific? Was it an owl? I wish I could, it looked like the earth swallowed him. If there is anything else I can do for you, just let me know, I'll be around. Do I have to kill you too? Can I take the axe with me? Comb? Excuse me, did you steal a hair comb? Oh, the hair comb, the shiny, beautiful hair comb. Can I have it, please? Alright then, but you can have my... But can you please comb my hair first? Yes! I will. Gladly. Ah. So nice, Mr. Rat. Thank you, my lady. You are very kind. Oh, you're so cute! I want a pet rat. I wish you could talk. Rats don't talk, right? No? Okay. Here is your beautiful comb, misters. I'd be combing all the hairs today. Oh, you friend, the person, you finally did it. Hope the key opens the door you wish open. Now we fly south at last. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Oh, beautiful. Goodbye, shiny misters. Have a nice trip. Get the key. Got the key. Have any idea to find me? It depends, my lady. Have you ever looked around enough for him? All I do... Who took my cat? Do you know who the person who took my cat? Oh, my dear lady, miss. Oh, my dear lady, miss. I wish I could help you. But those who took your cat seem to be from another world. Maybe they had like a portal that nobody else can see. Who knows? What is a portal? A portal, lady, miss. It's like a regular door, I think. I see, thank you, bye. Okay. Well, maybe in that pile of junk there is something I can do. Door. Yes. I'm smart. I know how to game. Combine with that. But it won't stay on. Okay, combine with glue. Combine with that and that. Combine with that. Okay. Use door. Okay. We did it. This is really odd. My door is locked. Arg. Oh, and that's why I have a key. Awesome. It worked. Woohoo. Yeah. No, that's freaking awesome. What a curious little door. I wonder where it will lead me. Mr. Midnight, are you there? What the fuck was that? Oh! What? My eye! Ew! Dude! Don't be poking people's eyes. Chapter 2.
Double personality.
Chapter 2, part 2. Okay. Great. I'm a cat now? Oh my goodness, where am I? My cat never existed. I've been my own cat this whole time. Oh, did I say something? Mr. Midnight. Oh no, your head kitty. Wait just a second. This is not my kitty. That's a weird hat. What a weird hat. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, I hope to find kitty. I hope you're here somewhere, okay? But that's all the time I have for this video. Making good progress. I haven't found Mr. Midnight yet, but I think we will find him really soon. But that being said, my name is Dan, not so hardcore. Remember to keep those rocks rolling and stay hard to the core. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later.